Well, tonight, another student has come forward saying that she was raped at UC Berkeley. This is the fifth sexual assault reported in just the past 10 days. It allegedly happened the same night as a block party at Berkeley's Greek Theater. Police say three other people were also sexually assaulted at that event. Two of the victims were Cal students. Police say another student was assaulted in a dorm the following day. They arrested a 25-year-old man in connection with that crime.